She left them to burn, though she thought she vanquished my life. Ori, please get up. The spirit tree, so close. He's our only hope left. Man, Ori is tough. The spirit tree's near. There's one step more to take. The forest of Nibble will live once again. I got formidable? Huh. Oh, that is bullshit. Jesus, just fucking crush me, why don't you? She did. Oh, it's Mammy. Mother's embrace. I'm not crying. You're crying. Who left this bowl of onions here? Alright. And that's Ori and the Blind Forest. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. Moon Studio did a fucking great job at making this game. It's been... we need more games that are, you know, Metroidvania. I'm pretty well. Metroidvania is becoming popular these days with indie games, but this game was really special because of the narrative. It doesn't say much, but it portrays well enough what's going on, and it hits you right in the soul. Love the art style. Pretty sure some of you have already heard, or for those of you who have not heard as well, another Ori game is coming out later on. It's called Ori and the Will of the Wisps. So hopefully, if things go well, I'll also do a walkthrough of it. Hopefully it won't be, you know, take as long as this one, because, you know, I have a lot of crap going on. So I'll make sure to get it done. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it, and see you on the next one.